try this again. I hate that you cannot parry that, dude. It's like so dumb. Ooh boy, I almost parried the wrong move. I'm gonna die here. Yep. That was totally my fault. I'm not gonna do that well too many times. Alright, now we back up because he's gonna fucking T-bow some of that other guy. Oh fuck. Oh shit, no, now he's taking out. And rip. That might be game. Fuck, man. I mean, it's this is so stressful. I mean, it's good to know that two parries, I can get him the, what, like, 33%, 25 left, maybe? It's just, once I'm in phase two, I'm kind of fucked, and I don't know what to do. How many embers do I have? I have 13, I could ember up and get some more health, but health really isn't my issue. It's fucking not dying. If I want an ember, now's the time to do it. Ember up. Now that I'm Ember form, watch me die even faster. Parry the fucking spin move because this game's stupid. God damn it, dude. I rolled, but okay, yeah, sure. I might die again. I can't fuck. God damn it, dude. Fuck. I knew the Ember was a fucking waste. This shit's bound to happen every time. Honestly, I'm hoping I die before I can get my souls, because another part of this stress is trying to get my fucking souls back. I got my soul back at least. And then he immediately fucking... You get hit once, you just get fucking scoop loop, dude. Like, what the fuck? Okay, I need to attempt to parry that first move. Rip. That's GG. That fucking parry fish, though, Jesus. Alright, what you got? I'm surprised it didn't hit me. Why can't you parry that? That's so stupid. About to fucking spin to win, and I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, sweet, normal, yeah. Yes, Pontiff, fuck me in the ass, please. I love it. Oh, fuck. How did I miss? God damn it. I need to get off one more parry and I fucking win. I want to die before that happens, though. Kill. Thank you. Alright, just do or die. I have to parry. Like, it's... Oh, you got. No, I need to just go in. I need to just go in. Oh, thank God, dude. Fuck. Oh.